Hello, I am Lejla. I'm originally from Denmark and I moved to Germany to the city Dresden, where I'm conducting my PhD studies at the bone lab of TU Dresden within the Fidelio Consortium. Fidelio includes 14 young researchers, all of us spread around Europe at different universities or the industry where we are conducting our PhDs. The overall goal of Fidelio is exploring how diabetes is affecting bone health. Bone disease is a serious complication to diabetes. What? Patients with type 2 diabetes suffer from increased fracture risk. Oh no! In healthy individuals, the skeletal architecture and strength is maintained by the bone tissue being continuously degraded and built via the process of bone remodeling. At the microscopic level, bone remodeling is the result of the regulated balance between bone-forming osteoblast, bone-resorbing osteoclast, and the osteocyte, the mechanosensory cell type. This balance is regulated by the Wnt pathway and evolutionary conserved signal transduction pathway. Many studies have already shown dysregulation in this pathway leads to various bone disorder, including failure of proper bone formation. Studies have also demonstrated that the very well-known inhibitors of Wnt pathway, DKK1 and sclerostin, are increased in patients with type 2 diabetes. So, could the Wnt pathway be a mechanism linking type 2 diabetes and bone? And could this potentially give an insight to why patients with type 2 diabetes are more prone to bone fractures? So what's my project about? In my project, I will explore the regulation of Wnt signaling on type 2 diabetes-induced bone disease. For this purpose, animal models with type 2 diabetes will be generated. The same animal models will be metabolically and osteologically characterized and compared with healthy controls using state-of-the-art techniques. Thank you for watching and follow us for more.